Hi everyone, my name is Mujibur. Today I will be doing a demo how to fix the Windows updates using built-in tools called Windows Update Troubleshooter. This is one of the easiest methods to fix the Windows updates. Without delaying further, let me do the demo. First, you need to click on Start and go to Control Panel. Under the control panel, double click on the troubleshooting. Under troubleshooting, click in View All. Under View All, you will see the Windows Update icon. So once you double click, you will see the Windows Update troubleshooter. Click on Advanced, make sure you click on Apply Repair Automatically. And you click Next. So Windows Troubleshooter, you will check for any errors or any corrupted updates. It will try to fix by itself, like Windows database error. So let's see from this screen, what are the errors we were seeing in the Windows update. Right, so from the screen itself, we see there are two errors. One is security setting are missing, have been changed and fixed, and service registration is missing or corrupted. So it fixed automatically. So this is very good that we can able to fix all the issues by itself. So once done, what we need to do, we need to reboot the server. I have rebooted the server. Let's run again the Windows Update Troubleshooter. See is there any error message. So make sure there's click on the advanced, make sure it's tick, and click next. Troubleshooting could not identify any problem, so which means there's no other error. Just to confirm, just click on the view detail information, so you don't see any message here, right? And I hope these tools will help you on your daily tasks to troubleshoot any Windows update problem.